Welcome back for all those people that, if you're still continuing this, this is just like, keeps continuing and hasn't stopped. Yep. That one going in the river. That would be funny if it went in the river. I'd laugh. Probably not the funniest thing to laugh at. Oh, there it goes. Ah, what an idiot. I can't believe some fool pacing. Oh, wait. I watched the river for a while. How are you doing now? He just jumped down and left you. What a rude bastard. I hope we don't employ him next time. We probably will. We don't mind, can we probably just employ him to drive that tractor? And sometimes Siren Palmer can be a troll that just wants you to pass. And makes it look like you're going to succeed and then just like throws you in the deep end, so you fail. I should watch this, but oh. Soybeans on the upside. This is where a poor farmer with only one field. So we have to diversify the field. That's what I keep telling myself. Hopefully I run and make run without filling up. Oh, stay straight, yeah, straight. Yeah, this will be done a lot quicker than those tractors. I mean, those trucks. No, they do look pretty cool going along. There's a witness there. You see that? Yeah. This bit. That's gonna be very confusing. Should be a bit fun. Good boy. No! Swing around like you stole it. Basically, drive everything that you stole it. Race up here. This thing will be done. Then jump to the other tractor because it's doing a terrible job. Yeah, that guy does. I think he's trying to do it all professionally and slow. Isn't there a need for profession here? Just ram it into first and go, 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 go! Why didn't some of that field into? Oh no. I thought my eyes were deceiving me. Must be the edge, just in the edge of it. This curve's not very straight. Drive, drive, drive. Stop there for a second. Does he smoke a break? Yes, it's finished. Kind of. Oh, am I gonna have to beach slap that guy? I think I'm gonna have to beach slap him. I think he's gone the wrong fucking way again. Ah, what a twat. Some people, you idiot. Stop going the wrong way. You're a complete fucking moron. Sorry for swearing, but this guy is a moron. See, look at that, he just drove straight down there. Didn't do this bit here, just straight down the middle of the field. Right. Who does that? Except for a moron. Make a box out for him. See if he can. Oh, don't tell me it wasn't off. That was my fault. Now I'm on the run. How's the others going? Alright, he's still working, that's good. Not too wide though, I have to say. Not really good enough to do the big field, so I'm not to do a field like this where I have multiple types of seed in it. I'm hearing a heart attack, like, why? This is two fields, not one field. Like, no, it's one field, damn you. And I'm not sure. Oh, look, is there a swamp there? I want to bring drugs in there to get stuck. So now my job has to be to fix up the computer's job, because the computer was too much of an idiot to realize that there was redoing a field that had already been planted. Yay. I leave a strip. It seems you cannot do that strip. And if you can't, then the computer should not be used. And let's see if this thing is sold. Because it can't hold a bit. And then I can sell the hold of it. I just bought. No, I sell the other one. That one's alright. I got blocked on. That seed is sold. And. Oh! Dude, he can't do anything because. Yeah, not like that, these things, I think. But that truck should come over here, because he can do this bit, and he won't be able to redo what this guy did. And then I can go redo what that guy did. Or not redo that. Try and fix it up. Oh. Aha. Your job, Chuck, is to just do this bit. My job is to fix what ever worked at this bit. I just want to make it all soybeans now. Seems like it'd just be easier. Sell that. Sell that. Then I'm not going to fix it up. I'm just going to leave it like that. Get all these people to follow each other up to the farm. And I will keep you debriefed and shot one at a time. As in accordance with the Rock Lee hiring. Get shot after you work for Rock Lee. Just his satisfaction. Because he's a twat. Nah. Then play Farm Simulator angry. I don't have time at all. I just think I made this machine obsolete by doing that. Should I wash it? It's like it's new. Nah. That probably needs to be washed. P. Garage. Where are you? Right there. Yeah. All right, to next harvest to buy another one. If we make it to next harvest, no need for this. I really want to use it just to be able to say I used it, and then I don't know. Looks like a fun beat for the tip over sideways. Well, at least it looks like a fun beat to drive. Cassandrine buggering, buggy bugging. I like that. Guess I'll try and use it. Yes, I can now with the extra tractor. I did start with 4, but I sold them because I didn't like them. That's what happens. I don't like it, sell it. I want to use that as well. I need to use that. They fertilize the stuff though. Don't really fertilize that much. Just once. Once is enough. Oh, that guy. Oh, that's what I should have done. I should have made him do it with that. I should have got one of these ones. That would be the smart thing, Rock. I'm not saying Rock's the smartest tool in the ship. Get out of the bird. Bye-bye. You suck. Parking the tree. Ah, I was also gonna get some gas stuff. I don't need it, but would like it. Lots of stuff I would like. Like a big green tractor like this in real life. That would be so fun. I don't know where I'd put it or what I'd do with it, but just having it would be so much fun. I'd make some fun to do with it. It might be constructive. I might be making a big dirt track. There's only the tractor can get on. Right, Jimmy, get sick of these bad computers. Why is it really map? I don't know. This is like the second time it's happened with a different trailer and different truck. Maybe they don't like going near this water. I don't know. They seem to all want to go the other way. There's freaking, Need a bigger trailer. Oh, bigger cedar. Bigger cedar would be good. Bigger is always better. Except for... Nah, it's always better. Even if it's a tight-ass field and you can't put anything else in, bigger is always better. They're waiting, waiting, waiting. I could be at other things. I don't know what else I could be doing, but I think I could be doing other things. Higher. I think I don't want to drive up and down the field 3 times when I could be. I saw that. We need 2 trucks. I'm just trying to make money now. I need to. This is going to be a problem when it grows. Yeah. I'm pretty sure all the workers got into the alcohol and don't know how to steer properly. And this is what happens. They just drive wherever they prefer, please. You wanna stop and turn around? Or keep going? Oh well, thanks for watching. Hopefully this is done by next video. And hopefully less stupid workers. Bye. Bye bye.